Hi everyone, welcome here. This is my new airship plane, the Ugly. It's actually a heavy lifting plane, and in this plane I am using this dual motor setup and a differential thrust. For the motor I am using 1806 motor and the propeller is 5x3. For the battery I am using 2200 3-shell LiPo, and the total wingspan of this plane is 50 inches. In this plane I added landing gear also, and the wing is mounted through these two rubber bands for easy disassemble and transportation. And this is the tail boom. Here I am using triangular tail boom, and this is elevator, but it doesn't have any functional rudder because here I am using differential thrust. And the material of this plane is laminated thermocol, so if you want to know about its material, then please click the link appearing on the screen. Let me show you some quick walk around of this plane. And for the paint I used water based fabric color. For the control surface it has only aileron and elevator, and it yaw through differential thrust. If you want to know how to do differential thrust, then please click the link appearing on the screen and stay tuned for its build video. Let me show you its maiden flight. There was a vibration in the right motor, so the motor fell off due to the vibration. So I suggest you to balance the propeller properly.
খুলে তো পড়ে যায়নি, ঝুলে গিয়েছিল খুলে।
তাহলে তো আর উড়বে না।
না।